Why, hello there. Nice setup you have there. Looks like you want to stream your console gaming on Twitch, YouTube, and TikTok at the same time, right? And maybe Kick too? No? Alright, you could if you wanted to, but sure. Alright, let's see if you have everything you need. A console connected to a game capture device? Access to TikTok Live Studio? OBS Studio installed on your computer? Okay, that's it. That's all you need to get started. So how this works is, there's a plugin for OBS that lets you stream to multiple platforms at once. So first, I'm going to show you the plugin and how to install and run it for both YouTube and Twitch. Cool? Yeah, your answer doesn't matter because I'm showing you anyway. First off, let's talk about getting OBS Studio set up. Normally, OBS lets you stream to a single platform so long as you have an RTMP link. If you have OBS set up to stream on Twitch or YouTube already, you should already have an idea of how this works. Looks like you've been streaming to YouTube already. Let's show the audience the YouTube RTMP link and where you got your stream key since we're here. You can find this information by hitting the Go Live button on the YouTube website here. Nice! I like starting with YouTube too, because Base OBS Studio lets you upload your thumbnails to YouTube directly through here. But before you hit that broadcast button, let's get you set up on Twitch as well. To get Twitch or any other streaming platform up and running, you'll need to download a plugin for OBS Studio. Don't worry, it's super easy, barely an inconvenience. First, close OBS. Next, go to this link, press go to download, download this file, and run it. And no, this is not a virus, just do it, you coward. Now go and start up OBS again. You should see this new pop-up window. This window will let you add any other platform with an RTMP site to stream at the same time. Alright, so let's add Twitch as a new target. Add the Twitch RTMP link here. Then, grab your stream key from the Twitch dashboard. And paste it here. Now click OK. That's it! With this, you're ready to stream on YouTube and Twitch at the same time. You can hit Start All to get both running, or do what I do and start by heading to your Twitch dashboard to set the title and game here. Then managing the YouTube broadcast in OBS to get your thumbnail and stream title set up. Then hit Broadcast on the YouTube window before hitting Start on Twitch in the plugin. See? So simple, even someone like you can handle this. But wait, there's more. I told you that you can also stream on TikTok Live too, remember? So slow down, you moron. So, to get this to work, we're basically going to create a vertical scene specifically for TikTok in OBS. Then use OBS's virtual camera function to cast that scene into TikTok Live Studio. Get it? No, you don't get it. Stop lying. Here, I'll explain. First things first, let's create a vertical scene in OBS. Mind you, you normally can't create a vertical scene with a separate vertical sizing. There are plugins that let you do that, but we're lazy, so we're just going to lay out a scene vertically in a normal scene anyway. You can name it TikTok, vertical, or surely, whatever works for you. Next, let's open up TikTok Live Studio. Now, let's add a new camera source. Add the OBS camera as the source. Now, at first, you're only going to see an OBS splash scene, so let's go back to OBS and set up the virtual camera. First, click on the gear beside the virtual camera. Select scene as your output type. Then select Shirley or whatever your scene is called from the output selection. Now, Let's go back to TikTok Live Studio. Ta-da! There you are. Now you can adjust your scene however you like in both TikTok Live Studio and in Surely until you get it the way you like. But wait, don't hit that live button yet, stupid. Didn't you notice that you don't have any sound? Pay attention, man. This is where it gets finicky. In my mind, there's a way to get audio to work without messing around too much. And if I were to guess, instead of using camera as your source, you use capture card as your source, which also has OBS virtual camera available as an output option. But when I try this, I get some weird, crazy echo. So here's my workaround. First, let's go back to OBS. Next, in the audio mixer, click on the cogs. This opens up the advanced audio properties. Under your game capture device, turn on monitor and output under audio monitoring. This will output the sound from your game capture to your PC. Now, go back into TikTok Live Studio. If you haven't already, add your PC audio device as a sound source. If you're not sure which one that is, just click on your speaker icon in your taskbar and look at your output device. They should match what's in TikTok Live Studio. Now, you should be able to hear the game audio in TikTok Live Studio. It's a bit of a wonky workaround, but it works for me. Okay, now you're ready to go live. Do it! Just do it! Go live in OBS. Then live in the Multistream plugin. And then live on TikTok Live Studio. That's it. You're streaming on three different platforms now. Now go. Go out and stream to absolutely no one on your tiny little channels. Okay, dude, I'm getting sick of your